Fixed it. Check and see if by restarting the stream real fast. Nope. Looks like it's working. Cool. Travis, I had my controller configured wrong before, so I had to fix that. That's why I had to restart the stream. You're gonna kill me anyway.
Bye.
Guess I'm not powerful enough to defeat it. Probably not. Oh wait. Almost ready. Here we go. Whew. Hey, Catherine. Yeah, I'm having a good day. Slept for a while. Day off. The Super Bowl's today, but I don't really care about that. And I wanted to switch it up from Hogwarts. So I'll probably play this. I'm gonna try and beat this game, and then I'll go get food. And then I'll probably play some more Hogwarts. I picked this game A because it's so much fun and B because the music is awesome. Hello, X. Sure, you finally can. X, I gave you the ability to choose your own path in life. You gave that robot sentience? What's wrong with you? And I hoped the world would allow you to choose a peaceful one. But now it seems that you are destined to fight. I'm not gonna read all this. Come on, give me the dash upgrade. Thank you. What's up, Ian? A classic. Yeah, this is one of my favorite games ever. Right in the gut. Normally I like penguins, but this one had to die. It's an evil robot penguin. Damn these robots. You get shotgun ice. Everybody shotgun. Such great music. I just so good. Health increase. I always thought these platforms looked like little faces that are like laughing at you when they go up and down. It's great music. This on Nintendo Online. This is on an emulator. I mean, I own a Super Nintendo. As well. Let's see. X. This will give you a hard head. Thank you. And so we come to it. Le boss battle. Crazy big nipples of his. It's dope. Flame Mammoth. This is where you get the X-Buster upgrade. So you get another level to charge it up. A super level. Does crazy stuff. And since I beat Chill Penguin, the floor is covered in ice instead of lava. It does matter which order you beat the bosses in. There it is. Man, I almost fell.
This capsule contains a part which will increase the capabilities of your X-Buster.
I don't know what accent I just gave him. What's up, Nigel? Sweet! Son of a...
Thank you.
Oof. Alright, I guess I'll have to fight the boss with not that much health. But he's weak to this, so it shouldn't be too hard. Storm Tornado makes him easy to beat. You get Fire Wave. Alright, so now we need to go back to Chill Penguin's place, because there's a place that I can now destroy with the fire weapon. And there's a bonus item there. Health from it. Yeah, take it easy. It's Sunday. It's a day of rest. So, Spark Mandrill. Thank you. That's how they get you. Back to the beginning of the level. Gosh. Holy cow. That thing just whooped me. Got careless. You. Oh yeah, I love that when they start getting wasted with the college students. Boom.
Ice, ice, baby. Dun, 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 dun.
Good to know their weaknesses.
You get the electric shock. The electric shock. Is supposed to drop extra lives. But he's not doing it. There it is. I have 5 lives. It's probably enough, but I'm supposed to drop them more frequently than this. 6 lives, good enough. If I die 6 times for some reason, I've got bigger problems than... Yeah. Should have ridden that. What game are you playing now? This is Mega Man X. One of the best games ever made. Even though that boss fight was easy as anything. Of course, he is weak to that weapon, but still, that was pathetic. He just did his blaster over and over. He didn't even do the thing where he bounces off the walls. Pathetic. Eddie's in the house. Oh, there he is. I missed that. Eddie and Stuart, what's up, guys? You get Rolling Shield. Hardest bosses, in my opinion. Let's go. Thomas just died. I landed on this spikes. Oh, great. Put my reward down in the spikes. That was a much faster way to do that. Right on, Firsty. Right on, Nigel. Alright, this guy is weak. Rolling shield. Ugh, so annoying. Okay. You get homing torpedo. Sweet! This guy's weak to that. He's weak to the homing torpedo. Boomer Kuwanger. Thank you. The shield is super useful. Can't get that without the boomerang. Until it runs out. No worries. Okay, so now I need to play this level again, because now I have the boomerang, and I can pick up that health upgrade. Part of the reason I wanted to do a stream right now, earlier, that's why I picked this game. I was like, I'll beat this game, and then later I can play more Hogwarts Legacy. This place also has something you need a boomerang to get.
Okay. I'm just going here real fast to collect some health and lives. One container filled. That's enough for right now. Chaser. Thank you.
Thank goodness. Okay. Reduces the damage you take by 50%. Maybe I should have gotten this earlier. Oh yeah, feel better, Eddie. Happy birthday, Aaron. Aaron.
Let's go in and put an end to his war against the humans.
I'm gonna make sure all my health tanks and everything are full, because this is where the game gets pretty challenging. I have two full sub tanks. That should be fine. Let's go to the boy. Let's split up. Oh, great plan. Miss the platform. Come on! I need to use a different move, I think. I need to use the shield.
Thank you.
I shouldn't have jumped then anyway.
Okay.
This part is always a pain. Take your time. You can do this. Victory of a sword. Boba Fett, what are you doing here? X knows he can't defeat me. My armored carrier is more than a match for his ancient weapons. Still doesn't have a health bar. Do I have to let him beat me at this point? Yes. The answer is yes. Maybe. But I'm not through yet. Where did that energy come from? How do you like me now, Boba bitch? I've taken too much damage. No!
That's how you deal with that.
Walks around like a huge predator.
Keep this guy away from my children. Not to mention the fact that he's throwing a boomerang that comes off of his head. Seems like a disturbed individual. That would have been it. Oh, he killed me! Oh my gosh, that was so stupid of me. I should have just refilled my health. It was on one bar. Now I have to beat it over again. Ugh. Stupid. Thank you. You gotta be kidding me.
Okay. Spider down.
Back into the fray. Probably should have filled up my healing tanks, but I like to live dangerously.
Gotta love Chill Penguin. Thank you. Yeah, baby, yeah. All right, now I'm gonna go fill up my health. Unless I keep getting hit. Yeah, that boss battle, that's a fairly difficult boss. Thank you. that's good enough. Let's do this thing. I don't even care. Surprisingly easy. Monkey Man! Super easy. Yeah, it's definitely good to know what they're weak against. Gee, I wonder what the next boss would be. Octopus. Thank you.
So far, it's made me use two of those things, which is not good. But I still won. Okay. That's why it's important to fill up your extra health containers. Which I'm gonna go do again. I only have two now. Thank you.
All right, ready to go. This is the final battle. I could destroy you, but I would not rob my pet. Oh, right, I have to fight his pet first. Should you live, I'll be waiting for you. Great stuff. Excellent job, X. I see why Zero counted on you. You're almost as good a hunter as I was. But the time of your destruction has arrived. Now he whips out a lightsaber. A green lightsaber, no less. Oh, shit! I forgot to refill my health! And now what really sucks is... I lost some of the... Those are full. Let's just try again. I guess I'm gonna have to fight his pet again. Yep. Double-sided lightsabers? Yeah, Darth Maul's lightsaber. Thank you.
Crap, crap, crap. I'm not gonna win.
I think there's another stage. There's gotta be. I actually don't know if I can beat this. Especially now with my sub tanks empty. Can't escape. You know what? I'm gonna call it right here. I'll save it. So maybe I can come back and beat this another time, but I'm gonna get food right now, and then I'm gonna come back and play Hogwarts Legacy. So thanks for tuning in, guys. Make sure to pay attention, because I'll be back probably in...